Remember to pick the bigger, stronger kids for your team. That way, you can all gang up on the weaker ones.